Despite today's hot temps, the Chicago Bears and Chicago Public Schools holding a Public League Girls Flag Football Kickoff Jamboree. Nearly two dozen teams taking part from around the city at Englewood STEM High School. On the south side, NFL flag coaches conducting drills and scrimmage, and Nike donating all uniforms. Players were given new cleats thanks to a donation from Bears head coach Matt Nagy and a grant from Bears Care. This marks the first girls flag football league at the high school level in Illinois.
All right, girls.